Now I done grew up around some people living their life in bondage.